I'm already live, so I'm fine. Alright, hopefully someone joins. Yeah. Alright guys, gonna do something. So there's no screen view right now, so you can't see what I'm doing. Wait, well, I don't even know what's happening either, so I don't even know whoever, if anyone's gonna come. Stop doing that. Alright, what's gonna happen here? Right, let's check. Alright, now you can see what I'm doing. No, if anyone joined. The game, okay, right, let's do this. Yeah, I don't want to watch that. Comment so far. Our only mic audio is being. Both mic audio and gameplay audio are being broadcast. Okay, well, guys, I'm gonna leave this party I'm on right now, so it's loud enough. You used to hear it, but I know my ears are gonna get hurtful, so I don't know what's gonna happen, because my ears are gonna get hurty by this. I need to just turn it down a little bit. My ears are sensitive. Oh, crap. Ears, stop being so sensitive, please. Someone catches me.
Here we go, Rifleman Cooper. Oh, hell. Ship must have power cycled the Simpod since last time. We'll have to recalibrate it.
Let's do this again. In the background.
Learn new skills. We need to be in the right state of mind. Ah, Mark. Technically, I'm not supposed to be trained.
Controls. Also, it's not relevant now.
Need to pick up the pace. Enabling jump kit assist. Jump kits operate on the principle of relaxed stability. Once your jump kit calibrates to your movement style, enhanced mobility becomes second nature. Beautiful, isn't it? Inspired by my home planet. Good. Now you're moving. Under here, stay low. Simple double jump. Follow the gun. We've retaken over a quarter of frontier space. Combat, things never go as you expect. You must be ready to use any weapon you can find on the field. These are just a few of the weapons I've come across out there. Time to hit the range. Down the floor. strike a balance in combat. Speed is paramount. You must also hit your targets. The gauntlet is where we practice those skills until they're second nature.
Bad.
Nice run. See the results board on the wall? Set a new base time. Everyone has different strengths and weaknesses, so be sure to run it a few times with different weapons. Look at the results board for more tips on how to improve. Now that you're warmed up, you want a real challenge. You can race against other pilot posts. Word of warning though, pilots who are good at these posts are the best in the SRS. If you can beat them, be on your way to being a real pilot. Go ahead and run the gauntlet as much as you want. When you're done, I've got something special to show. All done with the gauntlet?
I'm ready to see what's next.
Good. You're gonna like this. Titan, let's go call one here.
Stop moving!
Aren't pilots the only ones allowed to do that?
It's only a simulation, rifleman. It's not the real thing. But first, we're gonna need a little more space. That's my partner, BT. He's a Vanguard class. Homegrown militia technology.
I don't want air right now, so I'm gonna pause the game. That's what I'm gonna check if I can see myself live. For a moment, just to check. I'm just gonna check, just real quick, give me a minute till I find my phone. watching. Oh. Oh, someone's watching. I didn't think I was watching. I'm on my phone right now on live chat, so if you... Oh, no one's else watching. Okay.
Alright, rifleman. Sounds like it's about to hit the fan. I'm pulling you out.
Crap.
Ready up.
Easy, Colin. You just left VR. We need a minute to decompress. He'll be ready to go. Trust me.
Yes, sir.
Heads up. They're killing us. Trying to, anyway. Good session in there. You'll get the hang of it someday.
Hello
we'll
there.
Make a pilot out of you yet, rifleman.
Cover your call.
But not today. No time.
Last of Mosa.
Anderson,
hello
son
there.
Of a bitch. See you down there. You're going to see a new planet,
cover
today.
Your call.
Maybe even die on it. See you down there, rifleman. Good luck.
Get your ass out of the sim pod, Cooper. Meet at the dropship.
Well, I am watching myself. I'll just wait until it's, other than the loop. Second person sort of watching me. Okay, well, there's only one person now. Yeah, and that's me, the only person who's watching. Who else got to watch? That'd be amazing. It's only 13 minutes now. There again. I'm just gonna read it again. Hello! I don't know why I'm gonna write it again, but I do. I just did. I just want to have a message up there saying hello. Let me just keep on watching myself on the phone. My phone is watching me. I'm going to do something. I'm going to ask my granddad. Put this on his phone. Put my YouTube channel called Mickey Pro his phone. Oh, I didn't mean this. one watching me still. It's actually me.
It's gonna take forever because they don't him. So he's still watching us. Yeah, they're watching us. Yeah. So it's only just me watching myself.
Subtitles at? Where are you at? Where is it? Where is it? Subtitles off, I want them on. Okay, this broadcast is going on. Well, I expected it to go. Dark Moon is online. I should be streaming that. That'd be awesome. So I've got to keep watching comments and all that.
Cooper, you're in bad shape. Hold on. This might knock you out, but you should be okay when you wake up.
Lastimosa, hostile Titans inbound. Apex Predators.
Copy that, BT. Mercenaries. Stay down, Cooper. BT, let's go!
I have, probably done this before.